Okay, my dear children, we are going to start with Sorom ke Chinn. Do you remember all these? All these symbols, do you remember?
Christmas.
Yes.
Christmas.
Yes, very good. Now, all of you, please mute and ma'am will show you on the board how to write all these symbols. Okay. Okay. Everyone can see my screen. Alla ellarkum ma'am de board kaanavo?
Yes.
Yes. That means we learned that each vowel is having a special sound. Yes.
Yes, board kanduda.
Ida board, this is the board. And we learned that each vowel is having its own sound. And each sound is represented by a symbol. That is what we learned about the matras. And we learned that the A matra, this is the A matra, right? This is A matra. Does it have any symbol for A matra?
No.
Amatra is having any symbols?
No.
No, there is no symbol. There is no symbol for Amatra. Then next is
Please board kaanan pattunnilla.
Who can see?
Ameya.
Ameya. All others can see?
Yes.
Yes.
Then why? What happened to you, Amaya? All can see.
Simple.
Okay. Now comes the A. What is the symbol for A? How will you write A? How will you write? A standing line. A means a standing line. You have to put a standing line, right? Is it right?
Yes, miss.
Yes. And also, where you have to put this symbol? You have to put this symbol after the consonant. After the consonant, you have to put the symbol. That means if I am writing a consonant, ka, this is ka, then after ka, we will put a matra, no? Ka plus K plus A. K plus A. It's
Ka.
It becomes Ka. That means for A matra, the simple is a standing line. And when we are writing this standing line, it should always come after the consonant. That is K plus A, ka. Right?
Ka.
Ano?
Miss, ezhudana.
Venda, venda. Shraddhichu ketal madhi. Listen carefully. All this, from this portion we are having for the test. So you should be thorough with all these symbols. You should be very thorough. Then.
Okay, miss.
Okay, next. Which is this letter?
E.
E.
E. What is the symbol for? How will you write E matra? E matra? That is a standing line and
hook.
A hook. And a hook. From where to where? From left to right.
It left get, to right.
Yes. From left to right. And it should always be placed before the consonant. Alle, E matra.
Yes.
Symbol should be there before the consonant. That is K,
K
plus E matra. It becomes
key.
Key. Right? Key. Key. Huh? Choti key. This is choti E. Huh? So E matra. As for E, the symbol is a standing line and a hook from left to right. And when we are placing it, we have to place this E matra before the consonant. And that is K plus E, key. right?
Ki.
Ki. Next. Next is simple that we have to learn. Next is E. And how will you put the simple for this one?
A standing line.
And a hook from? Hook from where?
Right to left.
E matra. The simple is a standing line. And a hook from right to left. And we have to place this simple after the consonant. That is, suppose K plus E matra, it becomes
E.
That means we are placing this E matra after the consonant. A consonant kainikana namle place cheynathu alle.
Yes.
Yes. So always remember that for E matra bedi, the simple is also a standing line and a hook, but the hook should come from right to left. And we have to place this E matra after the consonant. Right?
Okay, miss.
Understood now?
Yes.
Then, which is the next letter?
Oo.
Oo. For oo. Oo. What is the simple for oo? What is the simple for oo? It's like a small semicircle, like this.
Small semicircle.
It's like a small semicircle. Right, children, this is the one. Like this, you have to draw a semicircle and the semicircle should be placed below the consonant. Alle, oru consonant de adil varanam. Suppose, K
plus.
Is
goo.
Yes. Goo. Alle. Like this, you have to put this simple. U matra should come below the consonant, below the letter. Right? It becomes goo. Right, children?
Goo.
Shall I
read the next one? Yes.
Understood, no? U matra also?
Yes.
Then comes?
Yes.
Ooh. What is that? How will you write ooh? It's like a loopy hook. Like this. A hook. Like a hook.
Loopy hook.
It's like a loopy hook. And this also should come below the consonant. This also should come below the consonant. Right? Correct, children?
Yes.
So, K plus U, it becomes? Yes. Like this, below the consonant. This should also come below the consonant, below the letter. U matra, you have to put a loopy hook like this. And it should come below the consonant. Right, children? Next.
Yes.
Re. How will you put? What is simple to put re? That is like a small c. We have learned alphabets, but we have learned alphabets, no?
Yes.
So either like a small C, you have to put. Draw a semicircle like it's like the English alphabet C, small C. And this should also come below the consonant. This should also come below the consonant. Yes. Plus
R.
Three.
Yes.
Three.
Yes.
is cream. Now, which is the next vowel here? Which is the next vowel?
A.
And what is the symbol? A. How will you put the symbol for A? Symbol for A, engine isn't it? It should be draw a hook, just one hook. Like this. One hook. Above the consonant. A hook. Only one hook above the consonant. Ano?
Yes.
So, this is K plus A, it becomes
A.
K.
Miss, I am Aisha Erika.
K. It becomes
A.
K. Very good. So, K plus A, it becomes K. That is, you have to put one hook above the consonant. Understood, my dear?
Yes.
Okay, my dear. Then moving to the next one. Which is the next vowel? After A, which is the next vowel?
I.
Yes.
I.
So, what is the symbol? How will you put the symbol for I?
Two
hooks.
Two standing.
Two hooks.
Yes, we have to put
two hooks.
The consonant. We have to put two hooks above the consonant, right? So, K.
Yes.
I. What it becomes?
Kai.
Kai, yes.
Kai.
Kai. That means two hooks above the consonant. Right, children?
Yes.
Now, moving to the next vowel. Which is the next vowel, my dears?
Oh.
And what is the symbol for that?
Standing line, one hook.
Standing line on the right and a hook about the standing line. A standing line should be there and also a hook should be there above the standing line. And it should be placed on the right side of the consonant. We should always keep this simple or matra on the right side. Draw a standing line on the right side of the consonant and draw a hook on the top of the standing line. So, K plus
yes. O.
Ko.
Ko.
Plus O. Ko.
Ko. Ko. Standing line and a hook above the standing line. That is O.
Oh.
Then, which is the next one?
Oh.
Meow.
Oh.
Owl. Owl. Owl.
Owl.
Owl.
Cow.
And the symbol? How will you put the symbol for that?
One standing line, two hooks.
Yes. Two standing lines and two hooks. Above the standing line. Standing line and two hooks above the standing line, and it should also be placed after the consonant or on the right side of the consonant, right? So, K
yes.
Plus
ow.
Ow. What
cow.
Is that?
Cow.
Yes.
A cow.
Cow. Yes. Two hooks above the standing line. Understood? Up to ow. These simples you have learned very thoroughly. And next comes, which is the next? Yes, And the symbol is one dot.
Circle.
Dot above the consonant, alle?
Dot.
One dot should be there above the consonant. And aha. Next is
aha.
Aha. That means you have to place two dots on the right side of the consonant.
Two dots.
Understood.
Yes.
So these are the symbols of swaram ka chinh that we learned before. You should be thorough with all these symbols. It's there for the exam. So you should be very thorough.
Okay.
Okay.
Then we learned about A matra. Aki matra. Ah. We know that it is only a standing line is coming forth. That is the simple for A matra. Right? And in that chapter, you have to learn the main thing that you have to learn. One thing you have to learn is the know the difference. What is this?
Gel.
What is the meaning of gel?
Water.
Gel means water.
Water.
Yes, my dear. What is gel? What is gal? Anybody? Jal means net. Net.
Jal means net.
Gel, water, jal, net. Okay.
Jal means net.
Then, the next word that you have to study is bal.
Bal.
What is bal? What is the meaning of bal? Yes.
Strength.
Yes, strength. Bal means strength. Yes, my dear. Then bal. What is the meaning of bal then?
Yes.
What is the meaning of bal? Bal is strength. Then bal is? Everybody is having bal. What is that? Kala kala bal. Kya hai?
Hair.
So bal
hair.
Bal
hair.
Yes, hair. Bell means strength. Bal means hair. Don't forget that. Okay. Mansilayo. Understood?
Yes.
Then.
Yes.
What is this?
Nail.
What is tal?
Tal.
Tal means?
Tal.
What is the meaning of tal? What is this? Tal means?
Floor.
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 Tal means?
Floor.
Floor.
Yes.
Floor.
And what is this? Dal.
Dal.
Tal, tal. Beat or rhythm. Do you remember?
Beat. Huh?
Beat.
Do you remember we learned this? Tal means yes. Floor and tal means beat or rhythm.
Beat.
Rhythm.
Orma vanno ipaya?
Yes.
Okay. Then comes ma na man mani ani mani ani. What is the meaning of man? Mind.
Mind.
Man. Mind.
Mind.
Yes, mind.
Man.
Then comes man. Man means?
Clocks. Clocks.
Clocks. Clocks.
Value.
Value.
Man. Mind. Man. Value.
Value.
Okay. All these know the difference that there is in the chapter, no? These all you have to learn it properly. All the know the words which is given in the A Matra and then I think in the E Matra also there. That also you have to learn. Yes, E Matra is also there. Last, in the last class, previous class, we learned this also. Do you remember? This know the difference also.
Is E Matra, no?
Yes, in the last class, no? In the previous class, last week class, we learned E Matra ki know the differences. Do you remember that? We know that this is E Matra, right? Choti E. Huh? Is this the one? Oh, no?
Yes.
Choti E, yes. Badi E ki Matra ilana irukada. Chapter number 7. Got it? What is this?
Din. Again.
Huh?
Din.
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 Din. What is the meaning of din?
Day.
Day. Very good. Din means day. Then da e matra na
din.
What is the meaning of din?
Poor.
Poor. Yes, poor. Din day din poor. Right.
Poor.
E matra choti e ki matra then. Mill. What is the meaning of mill? To get.
To get.
Yes. To get. Then, ma, bedi, e, le, meal. Meal means? Mile. 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 Yes, mile. Understood? Huh?
Yes.
Yes.
Then.
Hello. Ende test nadathadallo.
Fatima, you said something. Then, choti e ba na bin. What is the meaning of bin? Anybody?
Bin.
Bin. Without.
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 Yes.
Without.
Yes. Bin. Ba. Badi. Na. Bin.
Harp.
Yes. Harp. Harp means?
Harp.
Musical instrument. It's a musical instrument. Okay. Then. Choti. Cha. R. Chir. What is the meaning of chir?
Long time.
Yes. Long time. And. Chi.
Long time.
Yes. Cha. Badi. E. Or. R. Cheer. Cheer means?
Eagle.
Lord.
Eagle.
Eagle.
Lord.
Lord. Eagle. Lord. Lord.
Lord.
That's Cheela. Eagle. Eagle means cheer.
Lord.
It's cheer.
Cloth.
So you have to learn
Arabic.
Yes. Listen, my dear children, you have to learn thoroughly all this, know the difference words. And you should learn the difference between the words, meanings. You have to learn it thoroughly. Understood? Understood?
Okay, miss. Yes.
Okay.
Miss.
Yes.
Is Tanishri Karina Yatamo?
Tanishri, yes. What is your doubt?
Miss E. Bean. Bean in the Dana. Bean.
Bin. Bean. Le. Harp. Ada Varna the Mole. Ru.
Yes.
Musical instrument another. Ru. Ingenevarene.
Okay.
The E shape lyricum. I don't know how to. It's like this. Nitakore compiling in and out. Strings. This is a musical instrument. It looks like this.
Manish line.
Okay. That is hard.
Kanditunda.
Yes, very good.
Yes.
Okay, my dear children. So, all of you should be thorough with the. Please know the different words. There will be questions for that. So, study that properly. Okay, my dears. And the next thing is. Kala Badal. Anybody is having any doubt in that?
Okay, miss.
Kala Badal Aya? Anybody is having any doubt?
No.
Anybody is having any doubt?
No.
No?
No.
No.
Nobody is having, no?
No.
Okay. Then in that chapter also you have to learn all the abhyas. Which one you have to learn? All the abhyas you have to learn. All the abhyas. Okay.
Miss?
Yes.
Chapter 6 and 7 kaanallo.
Yes, chapter 6 and 7 is also there, my dears. You have to learn that also.
Okay,
only 4 minutes
okay,
is for this link. After that, I will rejoin. Okay. Don't leave.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
In this chapter, this Kala Badal Ayas, so some question answers are there, no? Answer in one word. You have to learn that also. Let me ask you. Are you ready to answer?
Yes.
Yes. Kis rang ka badal aaya? What is the color of the badal? Badal, what do you mean by badal? What do you mean by badal?
Black.
Badal means?
Black.
Black.
Black. Badal means black. No. Kis rang ka badal aaya? Kala is correct. Black is correct. But I am asking you, what is the meaning of badal? Anybody can say the meaning of badal?
Cloud.
Cloud. Yes. It's the badal means cloud. ആരും പഠിച്ചു തുടങ്ങിയില്ല അല്ലെ അപ്പോഴ് നബഡി സ്റ്റാർട്ടഡ് ലേണിംഗ് മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ ഓക്കെ ഐ വിൽ റീഡ് ദാറ്റ് പോയം വൺ മോർ ടൈം സോ ജസ്റ്റ് ലിസൺ ദാറ്റ് വൺ കാല കാല ബാദൽ ആയ ചംചം ചംചം ജൽ ബർസായ ക്യാ ബർസായ राजा छटपट तबला लाया What Raja bought quickly?
Tabla.
Tabla.
He bought tabla. Very good. Tap tap. Apna tabla bajaya. After bringing the tabla, what he did? He started playing the tabla. Right? And the sound of the tabla
is
tap tap.
Tap
tap tap.
Yes.
Tap tap.
Radha. Yes. Radha chatpat bahar aa. Then what the children who is standing outside is saying, Radha, come out quickly.
Radha, come here.
Chatpat bahara. Come out very quickly. Then bahar aakar naat sara. What she has to do after coming out? She has to? Naat sara.
Dance.
Yes, she has to dance. Very good. Understood, no?
Yes.
This chapter also you have to study, and all the exercise part of this chapter also you have to study thoroughly. So, kis rang ka badal aaya?
Kedla.
Kis rang ka badal aaya? What was the color of the cloud? राजा चटपट क्या लाया What he bought?
तबला
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 राजा ने क्या बजाया
तबला
In तबला he played tabla only no second chapter is चिड़ियाघर 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 What is the meaning of Chidiyagar?
Zoo.
Yes. What you can see in the zoo?
Animals.
Yes. What type of animals you can
see? Wild animals.
Yes.
Wild animals.
Yes. We usually see wild animals in the zoo.
Wild animals.
This lesson also we are studying about the zoo. And the two children, they are going
please, to... Please, may I go to toilet?
Yes, sure, Molo. Please. So, some children are going to see the wild animals in the zoo. That is the chapter about. Anil, Vishal, or Nidhi, Aao. Anil, Vishal, or Nidhi, Aao. No? Either ticket, dikhao. Show the ticket here. अब चिड़ियाघर जाओ नाउ यू कैन गो इनसाइड द ज़ू निधि इधर उधर मत जाना डोंट गो हियर एंड देयर सब मिलकर साथ रहना ऑल हैव टू गो टुगेदर ला व्हाट डज इट मीन एंड हु ऑल आर गोइंग टू सी द विजिट द ज़ू What is the name of the children who are going to visit the zoo? What is the name of the children?
Anil, Vishal, Nidhi.
Yes, Anil, Vishal, or
Nidhi. Anil, Vishal, Nidhi.
Yes, they are going to visit the zoo. Hello? Chidiyagar ka ubhavan bada da. Ubhavan ka meaning kya hai? What is... Bhuvan means
garden.
Bhuvan means garden. Beda means big.
Garden.
Beda is big.
Big.
उधर एक जिराफ खड़ा था. कौन खड़ा था?
जिराफ.
जिराफ. उधर एक जिराफ खड़ा था. जिराफ मीन्स जिराफ इट्सेल्फ, यू नो दैट जिराफ.
अब हिरन
दिखाई दिया. नाउ दे कैन सी द हिरन आल्सो. व्हाट इज हिरन?
डियर.
यस
डियर.
नाउ दे कैन सी द deer also there. Sabka man bagiya sa khiluda. Everyone was very happy, ele? Huh?
Yes. Their mind
blows up like a garden. Because they were very happy to see all these animals. Right, children?
Yes.
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 In that chapter also, you have to learn all the answer in one word. Ek shabd. Main uttar do. Oh, you have to learn that. Anil
is here. Yatra.
Chidiyakar.
Yes.
Anil, Vishal, or Nidhi, kahan gaye? It's already given there. Kahan gaye?
Chidiyakar.
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 Very good. And Chidiyakar. Ubhavan kaisa tha? कौन खड़ा था?
जिराफ.
जिराफ वाज स्टैंडिंग देयर. देन सबका मन किस तरह खिलुड़ा? वेरी गुड. सो आई विल राइट टू थ्री स्पेलिंग्स. टेल मी विच वन इज द करेक्ट वन.
ओके मिस.
ओके मिस.
ओके मिस. चिड़ियाघर.
What is this word?
Chidiya.
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 Which chidiya gar is correct one? One, two.
Third.
Third.
Two. Second. Second. Second.
Third.
Second. 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 Second.
Which is the correct one?
Second.
Third.
Second.
Okay, okay, okay. Wait, wait, wait. Who told third? Third was the Nara. Say the name. Say the name. Who told third? Edmuna third was
Tanushree.
Tanushree. Tanushree and a third was the Nara. Anybody else told third? Tanushree told third. And who else told third? Where are the third parnida? Huh? Who told? Come on. Okay, who all told second? Second are kya parne? Huh? Ipo aarum parayunnille. തനുശ്രീ മാത്രമേ ഉള്ളോ? തനുശ്രീ, യു ഓൺലി ടോൾഡ് തേർഡ്. എനിബഡി എൽസ് ഈസ് സെയിങ് എനിബഡി എൽസ് തേർഡ്? തേർഡ് ഇനി ആരെങ്കിലും പറയുന്നുണ്ടോ? ഇനി ആരെങ്കിലും തേർഡ് ആണോ പറയുന്നത്? ദേവ്രത്, വിച്ച് വൺ ഈസ് ദി നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ?
ടു.
യെസ്,
യു ആർ ഓൾസോ സെയിങ് ടു അല്ലേ?
യാസിൻ,
മുഹമ്മദ് യാസിൻ. വാട്ട് അബൌട്ട് യു? ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് സെക്കൻഡ് ഓർ തേർഡ്?
ടു.
ദെൻ ഫാത്തിമ, കൃപാൽ, വാട്ട് അബൌട്ട് യു?
തേർഡ്.
തേർഡ്
മിസ്.
തേർഡ് വേറെ ആരാ പറഞ്ഞ ഇപ്പൊ? ഇത്ര പേരുള്ള ആരാധ്യ പി ദിനേശ്, വാട്ട് ഇസ് യുവർ ഒപ്പീനിയൻ?
തേർഡ്.
തേർഡ് ആരാധ്യൻ, തേർഡ്. സോ മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, ദ തേർഡ് ഈസ് ദ കറക്റ്റ് വൺ. Understood? Third is the correct one.
Yes.
I love the second one and the Tonyo.